need the permission slip?
Don't know yet.
Please come over to the front office.
Are you ready now?
We're ready.
Okay, here, bud.
Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land.
for a prayer. Dear Lord, we ask you tonight to stand over all the contestants.
You just unplugged.
Somebody unplugged you.
Power down there?
Yep.
Yeah, mine is.
Yep.
Tonight to please stand over each contestant in this rodeo. We know every time that we rodeo, you are the one that makes the decision in life. Dear Lord, we ask you tonight to please protect everybody and make rodeo safe, fun, and a happy sport for everybody. Amen. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a big round of applause for the 4-H?
I got it.
I'm out of here. You want to tell me?
Come on, Bella, get it around. Come down. Right in the chair. Open the hand.
Yes, be glad.
Just one time will be enough.
Not tonight, you may.
Why?
Because you have sheep, I can't tonight.
Renee, ask her to say.
I have my sheep. Okay, why the cat?
Well.
We want to do the day.
Hey,
really?
Be good.
Is it? I'm going to go on your head tonight.
Is that ambulance over here? Or can I get around on the other side?
He's not gonna ride. Doesn't wanna do it. No, next rider.
Come on, Cole, hang on!
It's pretty neat.
Watch him come out here.
What's this guy?
What, when it lost?
No, I want to go over it. Yeah.
I'll buy it.
See, the gate goes open.
Not when they come out, but when they open.
Three's a trap right
Oh, three.
Yeah.
This thing just started.
You're going to even buy if I go 1,000, 2,000.
Is the next calf rider? Dustin Leland. There's our winner.
Might jump up on that fence.
harder than it appears.
He's got horns and everything.
Come on, Matt, hang on!
Ooh. See if that was okay.
That will be a no score.
No score. Good try.
I'd like to let you in on a few more things that are going on at the fair tonight.
Williams will be a next half rider.
Whoa. Jamie Rogers, Kelly Herman, the previous rider.
Who's got snapper in the first?
Next call vendor, Brandy. Wolf Power. Wolfenberger, please get ready.
Of course not like that, really.
Come on.
grab that leg and lengthen it a little bit, please? Very carefully. Hurry.
I did.
Okay.
I've just been notified this cowgirl gets a re-ride. We had a malfunction in the timing on that ride. We will bring her up at the very end of this event. Next tall bender with Joni Ritter. Please make ready.
Rerun. Clock was off.
Jack, you riding?
This is bull riding.
Hey, Kevin, are you ready to see some bull riding?
Called Gizmo.
Tell us when you're ready, cowboy. Here we go. Get your bags ready.
Stick out in some
Come on. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a big round of applause for that cowboy? That was a good ride, cowboy.
Thank you.
Well, it's that when the gate opens.
Bull Rider Walker Williams. Hall. Next rider. Channel 7? This is what I'm taping for.
Oh, really?
The next one may have to listen.
I'll be real thin to a lot of stuff. I put on my tombstone. She was here. We'll wait a little bit here.
Thank you.
The judge.
I played your classes.
Score for that 4A was 68.
Like Western Pioneer.
Score of 74 bucks.
Junior bull riding winner.
Second place will be Ronnie Slade with a score of 72. And third place will be J.D. Cosby with a score of 68.
Oh, that poor calf.
This time will be 22 seconds. Cowboy's name is Sean Pelt.
No, they don't. They said there's nobody to
grab. Ladies
and gentlemen, this may look like it touches a calf, but in fact, it does not.
He's saying, what did they do to me? I didn't like that.
Ladies and gentlemen, to qualify, they must first rope the calf, dismount from the horse,
tie
the calf's feet, and the calf's feet must stay tied.
Typical horse.
6 seconds, the calf's feet must stay tied for the cowboy to successfully win his throw.
She's got one. I wouldn't use it since she got half through down.
Next broker, Monty Reynolds.
Thank you.
Come on, Jody! They don't pay me enough.
She said volunteer.
Can you get a better score?
Grab that nose. What? Grab that nose. That's the way to do it.
Jody Ritter.
Thank you.
your tickets ready. Ladies and gentlemen, the ticket for $95. The numbers are 3, 8, 0, 0, 9, 6. Last three numbers, 0, 9, 6.
They feel scary. Get down.
Hey, Genevieve, are you ready to see some more, honey?
Okay.
This will be the last event for the 1997 Youth Rodeo.
Come on, Brad.
What's that white one?
Got him in the chest.
What happened to him? Got stuck.
It looks like the bull got him in the chest or something.
Come on, come on.
I'll pass all of them.
Meg, get my rope.
Oh,
that will be a no score.
Can you pass me the ginger too?
I'll pass all of them.
I got that.
This is Juggers called WP.
His name is Wild Turkey.
Wild Turkey.
Which one's that?
The wild one on Turkey.
The black one?
This guy's gonna be wild.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's why you know they call that fool Wild Turkey.
Let me get Wild Turkey.
You want to ride Wild Turkey?
No, I'm kidding.
Ladies and gentlemen, that concludes our bull riding. We'd like to thank each and every one of you for coming out tonight.
Let's go, Ben.
Please. Wait, ladies and gentlemen, we have one more bull rider.
Is that mine?
Aircraft will be our last bull rider for this evening. We have one more bull rider. He's a rodeo clown here tonight.
Hit him in the head.
Let you know, Brian Reimer is okay. Let's go with the rodeo clown's arms called Crazy Eight.
Wow, Crazy Crazy Eight. I can't see that.
I know, Shadow, my horse, he stepped on my little toe on my left foot. I didn't have the, I had regular tennis shoes on and stepped over it. I thought I broke my little toe. I had to have it x-rayed, but it was really badly bruised. It bothers me when it's going to rain. They've got a lot of power in their feet.
Look, that was pretty much.
They just come right down on you.
Oh, I know.
You bring in Billy and Bob tomorrow.
Hey, Joe, this will be our last bull rider of the season. The next event we have is team roping.
What's the bull's name?
This is our final bull rider, one of the clowns that were chasing after the bulls.
We're having some conversation with this guy's bull. He's going to lay down and shoot.
Come on, Eric.
He bulldozed him.
You got
ready?
Come on, Graham. Graham.
I'm standing right here.
Please
That's officially in, just transforming on.
Let me tell you, that concludes the rodeo.
There you
go. Thank you all for coming out. Please drive safely on the way home.
Are you having fun?
Yes.
What you got anything to say about Teen Day? Anything that you'd like to see added, subtracted from Teen Day? Not to have it on baseball tournament day.
Yeah.
That's a good suggestion.
Or the injuries.
I'm sure they'll keep it in mind next year.
And water games.
I
got 11. That'd be fun.
What's that?
Water games.
Oh, yeah.
Drunk driving doesn't just kill drunk drivers. Next time your friend insists on driving drunk, do whatever it takes to stop him.
Stop your friend from driving drunk. Who will?
Go ask the man what gates to Chicago.
Do whatever it takes.